averted. And the counter-attack is on, options available. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.